Alright, let's get back to work on this. Video split. Lots of story. Lots and lots of story passed. I think there's a lot more story, though. No rest for the weary. I think there's gonna be a bit more. Oh, we all just head as a group of five right now, huh? Just Zane doesn't count. So they're repairing this place now. People on the roof trying to rebuild that now. We can't actually get up there though. I don't need to visit the merchants. I should be fine. Tanks, yep. Oh, that ship. Oh, those two are on it already. And that's Julia. Yep, princess first. And these two are a little bit late. Oh yeah, his grade sort of broke. I guess we'll find out more about that later. So high tech and cool looking. That's the plan. I can take some time to look around now. Yep, the Erebonian way. That's Olivier. I can't go to that door. I don't think you can ever go to that door over there. Certainly not later in the game. Alrighty. don't think you can go out here. Yeah, that's like an exit, and we're in the air, so do not go out that way. Okay, that's the top. What was in this room then? Oh, this is the other side. Alright, so back this way. Ah! Don't go back down. Fortunately, it's not our only chance. Thank you. Oh, back to the bridge then. So we're rolling then. This looks really cool. Oh boy. I don't think it likes that. Definitely not liking that one bit. Got the dragon down into the water. think we have to go out this way. Oh. Back of the ship. We need to go this way. Huh. Ah, confusing. Guess it's awake after all.